Good morning, everybody. How everybody feel? Everybody all right? All right. This is Valencia Fragrance Company coming back to you with another video. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we got something a little special for you guys. Okay, now you probably heard of it, which is fine, you know, but we stopped selling it for a while. And I'm going to tell you the reason why we stopped selling it for a while. Because the manufacturer that we was getting it from was garbage. Now, were all of their products garbage? No. You know, you have some manufacturers sometimes that 20% of their products are just garbage. It don't smell right. It don't last long. I'm not too worried about the color because a lot of times there is a color difference. And a lot of times colors doesn't mean anything. As long as the fragrance is good, you know, we're good with that. The fragrance wasn't good, so we stopped selling it. We found another manufacturer. They told us that, okay, yeah, we can get that in for you. We can make that, get that in for you. The color will be right, and it'll be strong, too. I said, okay, fine. Send me a sample, and we can work from there. They sent me a sample. I loved it. I sent it out to a few of my customers. They loved it. They asked me, when are you getting it in? We need this. When are you getting it in? So I'm like, cool. That's what's up. So we got it in. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Before we do anything else, we're gonna introduce you to Knifey. Knifey, say what's up. All right, peoples. Everybody should know Knifey by now, and y'all should know that he's not a player. He just cut a lot. Knifey, all right, get out of my shot. Do your thing. All right, before you do your thing. Yeah, well, he came, okay, you came back kind of quick, okay, we took an energy drink today. All right, let me introduce some new subscribers before you start cutting, all right, before you start cutting up. Okay, he agreed. All right, so, new subscriber here, MB, what's up with you, making you famous today. Another new subscriber, Velvet Crushed, what's up with you, making you famous today. All right, we got another subscriber, Skis Visuals. What's up with you? Making you famous today. All right, now we got another subscriber. We great get to. Here we go. It's taking its time. Alvin Mergagori, making you famous today. What's up with you? We got another subscriber, T Parker. What's up with you? Making you famous today. All right. Now, I'm going to make a song out of that. Y'all don't steal my joints, okay? I don't want to hear, you know, my song. Y'all be playing, you know, copyright. It's going to be copyright infringement. I'm letting you know it's going to be copyright infringement. All right? Make a song out of that, you know, for all you new subscribers. All right? All right. Knifey, let's get into it. Let's do your thing. I'm going to pan this box down a little bit because, I got some orders here that I'm trying to get out the door. And,
notification from Messenger.
Oh, boy. Everybody, you know, when you're busy and trying to do some things, everybody trying to contact you. Everybody. Now, when you're not busy, nobody want to contact you. Nobody want to talk to you. Everybody busy. As soon as you get busy, everybody and their grandmother want to contact you. Now, also from this manufacturer, they say they got two new samples for us. Okay, now I see they emailed me the invoice, so I'm not really worried about that. Okay, box is open here. Just open the box here. Now let's pan the camera down so we can see what's going on here. Now, they say they had two samples for us. Now, one of them is not going to be labeled, but that's on the invoice, so I already know what that is. And I guess that's the samples right here. I'm going to put this box out of the way. That's the samples. I don't want that to fall. And we have the oil. Let me get this down in here. Get the oil. Bam. Bam. You see the name. You know that's what's up. All right, so, bam, that's one of them. Let's set that over there. All bam, you know what's up. Now, they package this with a lot of, I'm trying to pan the camera here, they package this with a lot of plastic. I mean, it's not that cheap plastic either. It's that, like, I don't know, that like that Reynolds wrap joint. That's that plastic that if it stick to something, it's gonna definitely cling to it. That's for sure. So big ups to the manufacturer there doing the thing, you know, making sure everything is nice and tight and good. All right, we're gonna throw this box over here and get to it later. All right, let's pan the camera back up a little bit. Okay. Now, first thing I see is, if you can see in the camera, it's a little leakage right here. It's not going down. Well, it is a little bit. Let me see. Y'all know how I am about the leakage, okay? I don't like leakage. So, look, y'all was putting the tape around there, the electrical tape. Continue to put the electrical tape around it. You know, continue doing that because it wasn't leaking with the tape. Okay? So that makes me happy. It makes me happy. When I'm happy, my customer's happy, everybody happy. All right? Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and spray this down real quick. Okay? All right. Spray everything down. 70% alcohol. All right? Make sure everything is clean and disinfected. Okay? Matter of fact, I'm going to do my hands since I test the box. Bam. Rub my hands together. We good. All right. Now, Obama for men. Okay. Now, I smelt this from the last manufacturer that we dealt with. I didn't like it. And they say they can match it. I smelled the sample. It's good. So I know that's good. But I want to get into these samples real quick. Okay, that they sent us. Now, I know what one is because it's on the invoice. They say they're not going to label it. But they say they put it on the invoice. So I want to smell it, okay? I get it out the plastic first. Okay. This is called Dior Sauvage Elixir for Men, okay? Now it looked like they had a label on there or something. Maybe that's just how the bottle came. Let's get us a smell and find out what's going on with this. What's really hood with this, okay? All right, I'm going to smell this. Let you know what's going on. Oh, yo, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is, wow. This is a go-getter, okay? That we're going to have to get this. Now, I seen how much it go for, so you know, the pricing that the manufacturer gave me. This is going to be a little pricey, people, okay? It is what it is, but it smells fantastic. Let me smell this again. Man, what in the name of... Oh, that smells good. That smells very expensive. That smells very expensive. I like it. We're going to be getting it in. For real. It's called Dior Sauvage Elixir for Men. We're going to be getting it in. Set this there. All right. Now, the next one. Man, this leakage again. What's up with the leakage? And this one's called Black Lives Matter. Okay? Black Lives Matter. All right. So... let's go ahead and open this up, Black Lives Matter, okay? And see how this smell, okay? Let's do that, okay? Let's shake it up a little bit. Okay, here we go, people. Oh, what in the... oh, whoa. Well, no. It smells like Black Lives Don't Matter. I can't... It smells like it never mattered. I can't do that. We, as a people, can't do this. Wait. I gotta clear the... That hit home. It hit the soul. How come it couldn't smell like Dior Sauvage Elixir? The sample right here. Where the sample? How come it couldn't smell like this? That smells good. Now look. If you like opium... that's not my cup of tea, peoples. It might be y'all's, okay? Maybe, look, I'll put a little bit on me, okay? I don't like the way it smells from the bottle. I'll put a little bit on me, and I'll see what's going to be up from there. If it smells the same, No, we will not be getting it. If it smells a little different, calms down, it smells a little different, okay. All right, so I'm gonna put a little bit on me, and we're gonna work from there. I'll put it right here. All right, rub it in. And we'll save Black Lives Matter for later, because if it smells the same as it does now, we ain't gonna be getting it later. I don't care if it Black Lives Matter or not, all right? Can't be doing that, man. They know better than that. Black Lives Matter should smell good. All right, peoples, let's go ahead, open up this Obama, the second black president, and see how it smell. Whoops, did I say the second black president? I know I'm gonna get a lot of flack from that, but y'all need to do y'all history, okay? Second black president, not the first. Let's open this up, see what's going on with the Obama here. All right, let's give it a smell. Oh, that smells good. Oh, that smells real good. Oh, that's a winner. That smells really good. I like that. I did not expect that. I expected for that to smell pretty bad. Because I guess I smelled that Black Lives Matter and that just messed everything up. That just messed all my senses up, everything and everything. I don't know what's really going on with that, but I tell you this, that smells pretty good. I like that. I like that a lot. And we're gonna have to get some more of that. We probably have to order like 5 pounds more of this. That smells good. All right, peoples, let's get this poured. We were behind a little bit as far as the videos, you know, but that's okay. You know, we back at it. We back doing it again, like we always do. And we're gonna go ahead and pour this Obama. I love the color. It smells good. It smells mannish, fresh, and clean. I mean, how would Obama describe it if he was here right now? He would probably say, my fellow Americans, you should get this fragrance, okay? It's by me, and you should get it. Why? Because it smells good. That's why you should get it. Now, I've endorsed this fragrance, me, Michelle, Sasha, Milana, and Bo, and we guarantee you that this is going to be a top seller for you. That's what Obama would say. I'm probably, you know, I'm spot on with it. Don't hate, because that's what he would say. All right, let's get the porn flagrants. Okay, we got the scale on. Now, we didn't have this scale ever since 2000, peoples. Yes, our Paluzzi scale. But it's time to get a new one soon. I mean, it didn't did its job. So it's still working for now, but we have slight problems with it, but we're going to have to get up a new one. Let's go ahead and start pouring this Obama. This smells good. I'm going to wear this tomorrow. I'm going to wear this today. All right, let's pour this, people. All right, pouring it. I love the color. Oh, that deep blue. That's that. See, there we go again with that Pepsi blue. Love it. Love it. All right, my scale is going real wacky. I don't know what's going on. It's going really wacky. Talk amongst yourselves for a second, people. All right, peoples, we back. Got the scale situated a little something. We was having some minor issues here. All right, this is the second bottle. We'll go ahead and pour this in, okay? Of Obama. I gotta smell that again. That smells good. It smells fresh and clean. You know, women like a clean, fresh smelling man. You know, they do. I mean, wouldn't you like to smell fresh and clean as well? I mean, you know, I mean, this was up. I mean, man, we might as well go ahead and do this. For 1 pound, 14.6 ounces, we'll do 15. Okay, 1 pound, 15 ounces. That's good enough for us. See, we got a little bit left. It's about, it might be a quarter pound in there. It might be a little less. But we good with that. Now, What do I think about Obama? I'm talking about the fragrance, people. Talking about the fragrance. I like it. I think it smells good. I think it's fresh. I think it's clean. Sorry, people. A lot of things going on in the background here. I think it's fresh. I think it's clean. I really do like it. I really like it. I think that it's a winner. I see a lot of people selling this fragrance and from what I've seen and what I smelled, all the samples that I received, it was okay coming from other people, other companies, I should say. I didn't really like it. I didn't really care for it. It seemed like it was a little too weak to me, you know. So that's why, even from our manufacturer that we used to deal with, so we did stop selling it because I don't like fragrances that, you know, don't last long on my customers. If it don't last long on me, it's not going to last long on you. And, you know, I'm not about that. Now, this scent, this old Barack Obama scent right here, it's a clean, energetic, fresh scent. And it has a little bit of spiciness to it, but the spiciness is really toned down, really toned down. But that cool, citrus smell that finishes off the fragrance is a beast. Absolute beast. I love it. It smells good. Matter of fact, I'm going to smell it again. We're going to go at it one more again. That's what's up. That's what's up. Now, this is how you do this, gentlemen. Okay? Now, you put some of this on. Please don't splash, okay, an entire bottle of this on. Don't do that. You trying to, if you're trying to get a young lady, try to get that young lady. Don't try to get a group from three blocks away. Don't do that. Okay. Put some Obama on, and you know young lady gonna come to you. Somebody gonna say he smell good. So a young lady gonna say, "Oh, he smell good. Excuse me, sir, what you got on?" That's the line right there. And you say, I have on Barack Obama because that's my name. If you don't believe me, you can ask Michelle, Melinda, Michelle. I messed up the name, didn't I? Boy, I'm going to get it for this. Michelle, Melinda, Sasha, and Bo. And they will tell you, that's my fragrance. And I'm wearing it. I bet you don't get that phone number. I bet you don't get that phone number. Nah, but seriously though, you'll get that number because she, you know, she's like, "Oh, you do his impression good, you know, you smell good, and you know, then that's a conversation. Start the conversation off right there. A good smelling man, okay, should always attract attention. All right, peoples. We got another one coming in. We got Michelle Obama coming in, and we're going to do a video on that next. All right? So, if there's anything y'all want us to get, anything y'all want us to have a video on or anything, just let us know, and we'll try to get that in for you guys. Remember to hit that subscribe button right down there in the corner. To subscribe to the channel for all the new fragrances coming out. We do have that new Rihanna Fenty UD perfume coming out. Type. Put that in there. Type. We trying to get that in. We're going to probably get that in within the next week. If that. Might be a little sooner than that. We'll see. Okay, we'll see what's going on with that. But it's coming in. Everybody been asking me for it. I haven't smelled a sample of it yet, but Rihanna fragrances from Whitwee's experience has always been hitting. From her Rebel Fleur fragrance to the Rihanna Kiss to that Rihanna Crush, which is a beast. All the fragrances are hitting, and I'm quite sure that fragrance will be hitting too. All right, peoples. Any questions, comments, subscribe to the channel. I'm tongue-tied today, and we'll find out what's up. This is Valencia Fragrance Company. Smell like a boss. We out. Peace. Oh, one more thing, peoples, before we go. John Hanson was the first black president before the Constitution was written. So, do your history. John Hanson was the first black president before the Constitution was written. He was president for 1 year. After the Constitution was written, and about, 100 and so years later, Barack Obama became president. All right, peoples, peace out.